it cool? Is it cool? If you arrive and don't see me, I'm gonna be with my baby. I'm free. Fly on over the sea. Stay with no yellow candy screen. See speakers of kites with velvet roses, big and freedom flight. A present from you, strawberry letter 22. The music plays, I set in for you.
Hello, and that was the requested transcription I did of the Brothers Johnson song Strawberry Letter 23, and Louis Johnson was the bass player on that track. And you can find this at musento.com under Advanced Learning Songs. And thank you for this request. I've been kind of meaning to do this one for a while, but yeah, what a great tune. I love the do-do-do-do-do. It's a great spot. It's a lot of fun in there. But some things that I had to watch out for when I was learning this one was, one, dynamics. I found that I don't think he was just playing all-out balls-to-the-wall kind of thing. Held back a little bit, and I found that when I did play a little bit lighter, a little bit softer, kind of it changes the way you play. And for me, I felt funkier when I was playing it just a little bit softer. You could hear a lot more subtle little things, and I've been doing that for years too. I mean, whatever I when I practice, I try to practice at different dynamic levels. A lot of the times, you can tell. Not as advanced players from advanced players when they play softer, sometimes they slow down, or if they play louder, they tend to speed up. So it's important to try to get it so that you can play quiet or loud and keep the tempo the same. So Just practicing whatever you're learning, just try practicing it at different dynamic levels, and that's a good way to overcome and get used to that. Okay, what else? The slides. Yeah, trying to get that slide in is pretty important. He does it a lot in there, and it's a big part of the song. So just trying to work those slides in and get them in the right sound and the right rhythm or right time. And right at the end there, you got to make sure that that's just a slide. That's not a tie in there. So you got to. I had to make sure that I play the downbeat of one there, and not to tie it over. Again, it's just a slide into the note, and then you still have to play the rhythm. It's not a tie. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to play it again a little slower. I'm going to play it at 80 beats per minute. The original was at 90 beats per minute. And the couple little changes, I'm just going to have one bar at the beginning there, and all the repeats are just going to be one time. So we'll just, no extra repeats there. And also, a two-bar break in the middle of the song, that's just going to be a one-bar break. But you'll see it'll all be notated and going across the screen. And also apply the drum track and the lesson PDF at Musentum. Okay, so thanks for watching. We'll see you at the end. Okay, so there you go. Strawberry Letter 23 by Brothers Johnson, and Louis Johnson was the bass player on that track. And you can find this at musento.com under Advanced Learning Songs. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to check out Musento. And we'll see you again next time. Thanks. Bye-bye.